the wolves won. I don't care if heaven won't take me back.
Welcome back, everybody, and it's back to Diablo here. We're heading up to the manor. We gotta find out what the disturbance was, although I'm pretty sure we know what this disturbance actually was. See, so we are actually heading up here. I will tell you that one of the hardest boss fights for Act 1 needs some serious grinding. I'm debating on whether or not to do that in the background for you guys, because... Oh shit, that's a big fucking snake. Okay. Anyway. So, in the process of my rogue character, which I have very, very much worked on seriously, it's been kicking my ass, not gonna lie. Most of the inscription has been lost to time, few barely legible words, emboldened soul, unrelenting evil, okay?
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident?
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
All right. We're going to go into the study, take a look around. Ah, more leaves and roses, petals of lilith. Same, bro. I feel that way a lot.
Signal horn.
dead shit. More shit that needs to die. Okay, there we go.
Goat men. They've never dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Loreth's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall, who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
Nafane and Arida, the druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her, so she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
Okay. So we have a bunch of stuff here that we need to do. Where's this at? Oh my god, that's way the hell down. Holy shit. Okay. Can't do that one yet. So we're gonna do this one. And fast travel to Field of Shadows. Yes, I know there's a bunch of stuff that you can talk to these guys about and everything, but I know there's also a lot of side work we need to do before we get to Vaynard after we go to Yelesna and speak with Captain Vigo. Otherwise, we're going to get our asses rocked, and it's not pretty. And I have been stuck. I'm playing on veteran status as rogue. And this one I'm not. I'm playing as the newbie type thing, which makes things a little bit easier, but not much. I'm assuming that Vaynard is going to be much easier under the sorceress than it has been under the rogue. And I was a little pissed the other night because I did actually... The fun thing about that is that I actually did get to the point where I could, do some other things, and I was like, this close to really wiping her out, and, no, that's not what I wanted. And to just... But then the server locked up, and I was so, so mad. Oh my god, I can't tell you how pissed I was. Okay, nothing to repair.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Alright, let's go find this guy and get this little side quest thing done. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up this other side quest here, too. Oh, there she is.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
Okay. All right, the second, but in time.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
I'm not high enough of a level yet to upgrade my potions, but let's do this. Get this side quest going. Because... start with the fact that I have no idea where it's at. Oh, it's up here. We have to find the guy up here, so...
Downright sinful, the price you're asking.
Just last week, I paid half that for carrots.
Yeah, I probably could have gone out the other way. That's okay. We have an event over there on the right. Skip that for right now. I might come back to it later. Greet death, open arms. Okay. Here in our little space, find all. We have to find this guy. I have no idea where he's actually going to be at, so...
Ah!
I did do this side quest with the rogue character, but if they decide to, if Battle.net did what they did with Diablo 3, then the none of the quests are the exact same for each character that you're involved in. I'll come back to that cellar up there at a later, not right this second. The rogue character, I found this guy laying next to a cliffside, basically, is what it boiled down to. That's not it. Okay. Search the cliffs for signs of the monk. Okay? A body over there? Oh.
Yeah.
They made the circle a lot smaller, which is good. Crags of Ilwyn. There we go.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovoshad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Thalgun, in Menestad.
Okay. Have I been here yet? I have not. Excellent. So, let's do that. That works. Go ahead and open up this waypoint. Then we'll talk to this guy.
I'm so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me.
Done. Okay.
How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
Let me tell you, traveler. Next time some cutpurse picks my pocket, they'll be losing a hand.
Good for you. Talk to you in a minute. Thank you.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Bad enough I have to stand watch. Now I'm supposed to police the pickpockets?
Okay. Let's see.
Good deal. Father boys.
Awesome.
Father keep you.
What will it be?
No repairs are needed. Let's see. I'll probably upgrade my weapons. Let's see what we do here. It'll work. Alright. Where are we headed now? It said northwest, so that, okay, that's not too bad.
These pilgrims making their way to Kyovashard are good people. We do our best to keep them safe from the vampire infestation, but we can't save them all.
What did we open? Ice blades. Nice. Hydra. And the lightning spear. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get the Hydra because it is quite useful in certain situations. Still can't get a stable mount. Not quite there yet. Alright, let's do this event. I have no idea what's going on. So. My lights out of the Hydra. What I was doing.
Oh,
effect.
Meros sent you. That spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
I'm low on precious mana.
That was fun. Okay, so we did that. Now we gotta return back to what's his face here.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
All right, I need a stash box, and I think the only one I can use is the one that's in Kyogashad. It's like a crap that I need to do, so. Okay. An extra skill point, 3,000 gold for that, done. Lots of traveling to get to that, so what we're going to do here is we're going to go back to Kyogashad. Using the waypoint, it's easier. And pick up some other side quests along the way, because we've got a lot of leveling up to do before we can get to this point. Where am I at? 28 minutes. Okay. Go ahead and hit the stash box. Drop off a bunch of these side pieces that I can't use right now. Hey, there's lots of folks here, so if you're seeing me and I'm seeing you, hello. We're gonna sell some shit.
Fair trade.
Thanks. Deuces. Already healed up. Got everything we need for that. Which... Okay, I need to come out this exit down here. Okay. Go to the herbalist and see if I can do anything. Because that would work.
If you've got the makings, I can mix it.
I cannot craft that item. I have to be a level 20. This is what I'm talking about. I would love to have this, but I got a lot of levels to go before I get there. Like, 8 of them. Yeah, I'm a level 12 right now. What's this? What is this wonderful little event? What's going on here? Okay. Talk to the Wanderer.
Be careful! Stop them!
Well, shit.
Out of mana. Go home now. My wand is still, or my staff is still more powerful than anything I'm picking up. That's fantastic. All right, dude, I'm out. Another side quest. I'm gonna pick it up real quick. Priest Matvey says, I am ready. I shall leave Margrave at dawn. The journey will be long, but my faith is endless. Light, grant me safe passage to the monastery that I may better know your grace within its hallowed halls. Okay, hold faith.
Where is that? Oh, that's way off the path that I need to go to. So, we'll come back to that one. Hello? Looks like we got another event. Two of us can do that. So there.
Precious mana.
We have to satiate the obelisk. Shit.
Out of mana.
One more to do. Going very much in the south. Hopper's descent. There are a bunch of side quests inside of Glesna, which is nice. But I do really like that they've included the vampires, they've included the werewolves, they've included, like, everything.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
Okay, we'll get to that here in a minute.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
This damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. Whole escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
That is fair. Now, the fun thing is because we're here in Yelesna, actually, let me go ahead and get the waypoint open because reasons. Since we're here in Yelesna, I am almost at my 1 hour mark. I'm going to go ahead and stop the game from here. I'm going to go pick up those other two side quests and do those in the, well, one of them I want you to see. So it's kind of hard for me to say that I'm going to do them in the background, but I am going to level up my skills in the background, and I'll see all of you next week. Thanks for watching, everybody. You can see-